Well, St. Valentine would be proud of some Milwaukee County couples who used his day to say, I do.
12 News' Portia Young was at the courthouse, trimmed in red for the brides and grooms who were true romantics at heart.
Moments before she says her vows, Rhoda Nunnery feels what every bride feels with the tiara in her hair.
Oh, wow, I couldn't sleep. I could not sleep. I was just so happy, just praying through the night, you know, just asking God to bless us.
She went to at least 20 stores before choosing red and black for her Valentine's Day wedding at the Milwaukee County Courthouse. Both families wear the same, showing their love and support. Together for 10 years, Rhoda and Michael put their wedding on hold while enduring for richer and poorer.
I told her I wanted to wait until I get a better job because we was really struggling, you know. So now I got a better job, and so I'm able to do a little more things for her.
Valentine's Day is the busiest day of the year for wedding ceremonies at the courthouse. 26 couples are on the schedule.
The commissioner performing the ceremonies today is actually a fill-in. The one who was scheduled had the flu today.
Sickness cannot stop love. Amanda Robinhorst, in her veil and white gown, says I do to her fiancé Michael after 5 years.
She's my soulmate, and we just click with on every level. I mean, we have our good times, we have our bad times. But she's just a beautiful person in every sense of the word. She really is.
Although it's not a church or a ballroom, in a park or by the lake, the emotions are still the same.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Until death do us part.
To death do us part.
Okay. Tears of joy that come from knowing someone promises to love you forever, no matter what. In Milwaukee, Portia Young, WISN 12 News.
The commissioner says after Valentine's Day, Friday afternoons are the most popular days for weddings on the court docket.